probably not. You shouldn't have expectations.
No doubt there's a bit of worry in the camp. Three games played and the word relegation is being mentioned.
Yeah, I mean, there's still time to reverse this trend, but the team spirit, I'm just looking at the body language over those first three games, it doesn't look great.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Cristiano Ronaldo plays up with Gareth Bale. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. And finally, the forwards, Cristiano Ronaldo, partners up front with Gareth Bale. And Real Madrid get the corner. Year after year, Cristiano Ronaldo seems to surpass what he's done. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Isco. Now with Ronaldo. Toni Kroos. Bale. To Modric. He has to clear it. Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work. Promising build-up until that challenge. A chance to break away now on the counter. Kroos. Well, that's a lovely piece of skill. Real Madrid have the ball. Marcelo. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Modric. Well, the crowd urging him to have a shot. That's a shame for him because he can shoot a lot better than that. The crowd know that. That's why they were shouting, shoot. It was a poor effort.
Yeah, a bit of a hurried, snatched effort, that, and just needs to settle himself next time.
Kroos. On to Ronaldo. Referee could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on because of his advantage. Cristiano Ronaldo! He's scored! Fantastic start! Modric. Well, the crowd...